In today's video, we are going to be hiding as players in Minecraft. There's a bunch of clones of us hiding in this castle, and three of my friends are going to be hiding to see if they can get away from my gaze.
You never told me there was killing involved.
I mean, I could just... By the way, you can't be outside of the castle.
Ooh. I don't think she could swim.
4, 3, 2, 1, 0. All right. So if I was a moobloom, a chicken,
behind you,
or a fox. Oh my gosh, Frank, your clones are laying a bunch of eggs. Tell them to calm down.
Hey, I have no capacity of that.
Hey, yo! All right. Let's see. They could be anywhere. This one looks awfully suspicious. Ah! Okay, that was not the right one. Whoa, what is going on here? All right. Daisy, Frank, Cherry.
No!
Sorry, out of business.
Here's my strategy. When someone grows quiet, that makes me think they're in here.
Cherry, run! Cherry, please! I don't want you to die!
Oh, I'm kind of nervous.
I gotta look at the behavior of all these guys. This is actually kind of hard. I underestimated how tricky this could be.
Come on, Etho. Time's ticking.
I'm behind you.
No! I was actually behind you!
Yeah, you were behind me. Thank you!
He's gonna kill me next.
This one's jumping around like crazy. What are you, a kangaroo? Why are you looking at me like that? Yeah, that's what I thought.
Come on, Etho. Is this all you have?
What? How? Where are you? There's no way. Okay, wait a second. No. That's not right. No, they're definitely inside. Wait a second.
No!
I didn't even say anything. You revealed yourself, Daisy.
Please,
Daisy, what is this? Can you say, what is this, Daisy?
Raw cherry.
Dead meat! Where is Frank?
I have all my colleagues be as me, and that's all you're ever gonna get.
Wait a minute. See, there's a thing about Frank. He smells of oils and dirt because he never takes a shower.
Hey!
Where is he? Where is he actually, bro? I actually don't know which one it is. I only have less than a minute?
My acting skills are going off.
Someone give me a hint.
Why would we give you a hint? We don't want you to win.
Yeah, but do you want Frank to get bragging rights?
Fair. Frank, where are you?
Wait. Before you even say anything, just think about it.
He's in a room with a library! He's in the other room!
Library? What library? Ooh, I like how things went awfully quiet when I entered in here.
What are you talking about?
Oh, smack that.
Get away from me!
Come here. Wait. Come on. No!
Get owned by an old man.
That was actually good, though. His movements, man. He's been training in the jungles.
Etho, how'd you lose that? I even snitched on Frank and you lost?
I had it. Give me 5 extra seconds. I would have had that. I genuinely would have had that. All right, Cherry. Are you ready to be the hunter?
I sure am.
Good, because you only have 15 seconds.
Okay, I'm going. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Ready or not? I just saw someone run.
No.
I'm going to give you a minute,
Cherry. Uh-oh.
Daisy. Hello. That wasn't the person. Hello? Hi! Oh, nope.
I'm a little hungry.
You're hungry? Does that mean you're in the painting? No. Etho!
Polo!
Daisy! That's not how the game works.
You know, Cherry, just because you were raised by wolves does not mean you are an apex predator.
What do you mean?
I think
that's a threat!
I think, Cherry, that you, out of everybody in here, has the least amount of chances of winning.
Really?
Oh, yeah.
I can kill every Ethobot I can now.
I'll put $5 on it.
Oh, gosh, I really want that $5.
What would you do with $5, Cherry?
I would probably buy a soda.
Hey,
that's pretty good, actually.
What kind of soda? Probably a chocolate one.
Chocolate soda?
Is a chocolate soda? That sounds disgusting.
Have you never heard of one of those?
That's actually disgusting. What?
It's actually pretty good.
Bro, I thought your hunting skills were bad, man. Maybe your taste buds are the thing that are toxic, man.
Hey, I'm telling you, it's kinda good.
A silver tongue and destroy taste buds. That is Cherry.
Where is everyone? This is so hard!
Hey, Etho, how much left of the timer?
We're looking at 3 minutes.
Wow, time's going fast.
Whoa!
Hello?
Wait, I heard fear. Where is it? Where are you?
Fear?
Where are you?
Fear isn't a name where I come from.
Where are you?
That's a Ninjago reference.
I got the joke, but I'm trying to kill... I can't find anyone. This is really annoying.
Well, you know what just happened? You just wasted 30 seconds getting the joke.
Nope. Ah! No!
I got someone. Okay, where's everyone else?
Why are you killing everything?
Yeah, you're killing everything.
Why are you killing everything?
I don't want to lose.
Jerry!
I can't lose.
Jerry, no, you can't kill everything.
Can't.
It works.
What?
Wait a second. Something doesn't look right.
You see, only a high IQ individual like myself could handle a hiding spot like this. Only person that could even conceive a hiding spot like this.
You're toxic.
Hey.
I'll have you know I don't know where either of those are.
Oh, yeah, that's right. You're an orphan.
Hey, I'm going to find you. Where
Homeless.
Are you?
You got no house.
Where are you?
No maidens.
I have maidens. Now, where are you?
You have 45 seconds remaining. I'm telling you this
one. Okay, can I get a hint?
Yes, at minute mark, we give hints. My hint is... It's getting kind of toasty where I am.
He's in the furnace. I'm going to die. I'm at 2 hearts. Where are you? Where are you? No, you're not there. Darn.
Are you actually going to kill yourself?
No!
No!
Where'd he go? Where'd he go?
No, shit. I thought I got blended.
You're actually going to kill me. It's annoying.
Wait, why am I not taking like any damage?
All right, well, anyways, let's get counting. All right, what was it? 15, 14, 15, 13. Anyways, let's see here. Hey, handsome.
What's good?
Hey, handsome. Let's see. Who is not acting like themselves? It could be anywhere. Whoa, that is a lot of cherries. All right, let's see. Yeah. No, I just killed one of my cousins.
Wait, so we had the same idea.
Wait, is this you? Wait, I thought this was Cherry. I genuinely thought you were Cherry.
Hey, grip your yapping. I'm trying to find you.
Is that good enough? Whoa. Hey, calm down. Just kidding.
But you could see me, though.
Yeah,
you!
I guess I can. Just kidding.
Yeah, there
you are. Why do you have to find me?
Come here.
Find me. Are you kidding me?
Get back here, you handsome.
I didn't know Cherry was there.
No!
I guess I won the bet. Wait. Do you have a block?
I have a sponge.
Give it to me. Thank you. Hey, Frank, what if I told you I was or near a room with books?
That's a lie.
No, it's not, actually. It's the truth. I'm actually staring. I am, books? Like, half a block away from books.
You're dead. Oh, wait. Hold on. That means that Daisy. Oh, darn it. I should have guided you. Where is she?
I was grounded. Everything. I didn't even notice me.
Oh my gosh, Daisy. I can't believe you actually lasted. How? What happened? I wasn't even looking. Frank, do you want me to give you the good news?
Good news. Give me the good news.
The good news is the merchandise is now 20% off when you use code Ethobot.
Really now?
True.
The bad news is you only have 1 minute.
What?
But I'll give you a hint. Daisy, give him the hint. I don't want to give him the hint. Actually, I'll give the hint.
No,
three cherries are staring him down, or her staring her down right now.
Darn it! I'm getting confused!
You have 35 seconds remaining. Ooh, interesting choice.
Yeah! I got you!
I hate you, Ethan! You gave him 2 hits!
Okay, Daisy, you ready to hunt?
Don't hit me!
Ow!
Yeah, I'm ready to hunt! I did it.
Alright, now turn around. Okay. Let's just relax, alright? We're not hunting yet!
They hit me! They hit me, Ethan!
Count!
Go!
1, 2, 3, 4.
I don't wanna hear it! You! Let's see. any of you moving a little bit suspiciously?
No, I'm just moving very unsuspiciously.
Suspiciously. Where are you? You guys promised to play with me.
Why is there so much daisies around me?
There's a lot of daisies, huh?
Sure.
Where are you? I'm doing the cherry straw. Everyone's dying. Yeah, you tell them.
I guess you're just not smart enough to find actually us.
Why would you kill me? Wait, please. No, I'm you too.
Cherry.
I'm you. Here, steak, yummy food.
I'll spare you if you find Etho or Frank for me.
I'm sorry, what did you say?
Okay, bet. Find them. I'll find them for you. I've had a vendetta on Etho.
I'm sorry, what did you say?
Find them.
I need him to die.
No, it's okay.
Pull out the sword, Cherry. We're going to war.
We're going to war.
Hi?
Cherry?
Yeah?
Come upstairs for a second.
Frank, you're in trouble. You gotta get out of there.
But wait a minute. Which one is the real Frank?
Cherry, come in this painting for a second.
Alright, welcome back to... I'm gonna pause the timer real quick. Welcome back to another minigame of Guess the Frank. One of us is the real Frank, while the other is billionaire...
This one's real Frank and this one is...
Okay,
How did you know that? Wait.
Okay, before we say anything, you guys have to pick which Frank to leave and which Frank to let go and give 15 seconds to hide.
Okay, I'm gonna tell you right now, this one's Etho and this one's the real Frank, because the real Frank does a little movement where he like slowly moves while Etho just stays still and looks with his head.
You know, I didn't mean enough to this person.
So which way? Wait. So you're gonna let the other one go, right?
I'll let you figure that out.
I've been too mean to this person. I gotta cut him some slack.
Oh, that was you? I thought that was Frank. I was gonna spare Etho. I was genuinely gonna spare Etho. What?
All right, well, we're back in the game. Okay, you guys, this game is called hide and seek, not murder the village, okay?
Sorry. It's just so much fun.
What?
It's just enjoyable, man.
Frank, I think we need to go see a therapist.
Oh, you meant they need to go see a therapist.
Cherry,
please, no, what does this mean?
You could have done it with you!
So, you have a minute 30, but at a minute, we give hints. We're here at Ethobot Inc., we're very civilized.
You know, I'm feeling a little peckish. I might get some seeds.
You can say if true or not, because I don't know if it's a hint or not. Is it a hint? Is it true hint?
Well, you want your hint now?
Well, yeah, it's at a minute, right?
You sure?
Yeah, am I sure? You're wasting my time!
Got it! Why do you have to be so chaotic?
Okay, so the hint is that Frank is near the bullseyes. Good luck. Oh, wait, you got him already. It's my turn. I say we'll just go with another round. Are you guys ready?
Where did you get that?
What do you mean? What's wrong with it? 1, 2, 4, 5. All right, here I come.
A second, I think I got my story straight.
Man, Cherry, bro, I think for vacation, I want to go to, like, Niagara Falls.
Why?
Oh, you know, the water, just falling down.
Oh, true, I do love water.
There's a certain behavior with NPCs. They act in a way that's very NPC-like. Now, the problem is that... why do I hear crying? You know... In my head, I was just thinking, oh, you know, maybe that NPC got kind of stuck, but now it's crying, it's sobbing. What?
I'm begging you, please. You know, I tried to spare you last game. You'll spare me this time.
You know, please wait. I don't like dark spaces. I don't like cramped spaces. Don't go! No!
All right. Let's play a game, Daisy. Let's see if people truly love you. Cherry, Frank, I'm gonna give you guys the option to take Daisy's place.
Kill her!
Why would you kill her? I was coming to help!
Oh, I didn't hear you say anything. Wait a second.
I'm going back to my spot now.
Are you actually?
Yeah. Yeah, I ran.
It's getting awfully quiet in here.
Where are you?
Hey, Cherry.
Hi.
If you out yourself right now.
Cherry's in the library.
Okay, thank you.
What? Hey!
I just guessed. But your reaction.
Are you kidding me?
Wow, nice head, though.
Shut up, dude. Which one is it? 46 seconds. Give me a hint.
No hint.
Give me a hint!
You looked me dead in the eyes.
That doesn't count! I have 30 seconds. Daisy, give me a hint.
Hi.
Okay, well, never mind.
I'm a winner in my heart! Yeah! Okay, Eva, I want to show you where I was. Did you see the one cherry that was bouncing right here over and over?
Yes.
That was me.
There's no way! There's no way.
That was so funny!
Hello?
There is Ethobot here.
Why is everyone so quiet?
Where are you guys?
Your mother's house.
Oh.
Stop it!
No, I don't have a mother.
Yeah, that's right.
I see someone.
Etho, you.
Oh.
Is someone in here?
Cherry! I've been waiting for you.
Okay,
sit down.
Why'd you become
so big? Don't worry, I got it too.
Oh,
don't worry. Okay.
Tea?
Have some tea.
Yummy.
But I really need to find Etho. No. Do you know where he is?
Yeah, I can show you. He's
out. You know where he is? Okay. Sorry, Daisy. I'm really locked in. I need to find him.
Etho. Jesus, Cherry. You can't be killing everything again.
Sorry. Force of habit.
You know, Cherry, it's okay. It's fine. You know why? Because you unlocked the beast. I am now in beast mode. I am hiding. I am not giving any hints. I am locked in.
Where are you?
What are your question?
You suck! Come back here right now. It's not fair because you're gonna run away, but the thing is, you have invincibility, so this is pretty much an end game for me, and it's not fair!
I should have won. I won. You know I did. Get back here,
Etho. No, my pride can't handle it. I said my pride. Oh.
1, 2, 15. That's enough numbers. That's close enough.
I just see someone walking. I see who.
Shut up.
Whoever that is.
Shut up.
seems like somebody. Is quiet while I'm in this room.
I see you.
I knew it was you.
Where are you? Where is that? Hi, you want to explain yourself? You think you can get me with that cheap tactic?
Get over here.
You're dead.
No, I'm not.
Yes, I've hit you like 3 times.
Fine, I'm dead.
Well, Cherry was close to Etho. I feel something's wrong here. Etho, did you polish your armor?
No.
Because it looks very damnable. Cherry. Where are you? Where'd you go?
Oh. Where'd you find me, bud?
This cherry. This oh. Guys, this little daisy here ran very suspiciously, and I lost her because the
leg. Oh my gosh, I gave you a chance, and you cornered yourself. I gave you a chance.
For a second.
I did. I tried to give you a chance to annoy her, and you ran. What you did is you ran into the dead end with nobody here.
All right, I'm next.
All right.
Hello there, how's it?
What do you mean by that?
Yes. Tea, yes. Oh, sophisticated. Yes.
You know where they are, Frank.
Yeah, I know. You're gonna be surprised what I'm about to do.
Oh my gosh.
Come here, chickens!
Wait, you're actually evil. You're actually evil. Wait, guys, he's pulling the seed struts.
Hello? Where are you? Nope. Okay, there's a lot of Franks. Oh, there's so much men! Ah!
There's so many men. Hallelujah.
It's so delicious.
There you were in the middle of tea!
All right, and you. Yeah! I'm the number one Frank!
Looks like it's all up to me.
See, just do this. Wow, sup, handsomes? Sorry, but I gotta go. All right, I'll get you, a year's supply of bread.
Okay, all right, I'll actually give you a hint. Okay, ready, Frank? So, I'm morphed as Frank.
Oh, look at him going up there.
No, not up there, not up there. I promise you, Frank, I promise.
Let's see.
You know, Frank, it takes a true professional to really win this game.
Wow, come on, give me like another hit. Don't look at me, whatever. The chickens don't look at me because I own them. Wait, no, that doesn't sound right. Ah! Any last words, Etho?
Jukes! No. Okay, Frank, you want the throne? You want the money? I'll give you the throne.
You'll give me the throne?
I can't believe I actually escaped.
No, you're right here. Please, stop. Stop it! Stop acting dumb!